How do you change a measure from ag to sum in Tableau? In this example, I have a bar chart of customer by quantity. It's an aggregate of quantity. How do I change this to a sum or an average? Let's open up this calculation to see why it says ag. Edit this calculation. Quantity ag is already a sum. So anytime you see ag in Tableau, that means at some point in a previous calculation, it was already aggregated. There's two good ways to get rid of the ag if you want to do something different. If I completely remove sum from sales quantity, click apply, okay. I've changed the aggregation so it turned red. Let's drag my red pills out and drag quantity ag back in. Now, since it was not aggregated in a previous calculation, it's sum of quantity ag. And I can change this to, let's say, average. There's one other way to change quantity ag into a sum or an average. Let's go back in and change it back to a sum, like it was before. And again, we're gonna have to remove the red pill. So I have quantity ag again. If I write a calculation that's a level of detail, let's create a calculated field. If I use any level of detail calculation, fixed, exclude, or include, it becomes not aggregated and you can aggregate it in your view. So let's change this to include customer. And then pass in my aggregated pill. And with a curly bracket. So by wrapping the aggregated value in a level of detail calculation, it changes it to a not aggregated pill. Just call this not ag. Click apply. Okay. And if I have not ag on columns, I can sum it up. So if I sum it up here, I get the same value for each customer. I can also change it to average, median, etc. Hope this helps.